Can't believe we already got rid of one of our teammates. Yeah, but like what? Was Snoop Dogg ever gonna do anything to benefit our team? Yeah, that's unlikely. Come on, this is a second chance for crying out loud. Many of us have suffered pretty bad eliminations. But honestly, I feel like I'm on the best team right now. And Snoop Dogg, honestly, is not someone that I would see on this team. Anyways, we're just gonna have to make sure that we don't lose again, alright?
Yeah, I'm with you on that.
Good going, guys. None of us received any votes last time, so that's good.
Yeah, now let's just make sure that we actually win the next challenge. Hopefully it's not a luck-based challenge, though.
Yeah, well, let's get going.
And hopefully no one's around. Alright.
So, is Fives, Bon, and Dimitri all in an alliance? Interesting.
Man, it sucked that we lost. Let's just hope that doesn't happen again.
I know, right? I could have used my Power Punch and my Buster Wolf powers, but you know, I just didn't think it were useful in the last challenge. That's all.
Yeah, baby!
Okay, well, I don't think we're gonna be losing anymore anytime soon.
Yeah, I made the right choice working with Goku and Terry Booker as well.
Yeah, baby!
Hello, Final 40, and welcome to Episode 5 of Total Paper Island Second Chance. Last time you guys did a challenge. In the end, it was both Team 3 and Team 1 that lost, where it was Senku and Snoop Dogg who were sent home, and now we have our Final 40. And also, Snoop Dogg was the second contestant to be eliminated from Season 6, which leaves Oshawa to be the last one left standing from that season. And Senku was the first contestant eliminated from Season 11, which leaves Bruno Bucciarati and who was the other one? Dawn. So yeah, you two are the only ones left from Heroes vs. Villains. Anyways, without further ado, it's time for me to announce what the next challenge is. Let's just go over here. Yes, we're doing Super Smash Bros. Yet again. This might be the shortest episode of the season so far because we're only doing one round. Whichever team gets third place, we'll be going up for elimination. So you're going to do your best. Anyways, choose someone and then we can start.
So let's see. There's me, Ridley, Byleth, and Terry Bogard. So, who wants to do it? I'll do it. Hopefully we won't get last place though.
Anybody here from Super Smash Brothers?
Yeah, we've got Ness, and he's the only one here from the game. So, you want to do it, Ness? Sure, I guess.
Yeet. At least the one of us from the game Super Smash Bros. Ultimate is on the team. So yeah, Yoshi, you go.
Alright. So it looks like you three will be competing. Byleth for Team 1, Ness for Team 2, and Yoshi for Team 3. I guess we should get the round started.
Okay, so we've got Byleth, Ness, and Yoshi ready. So yeah, let's get this started.
Looks like Ness wins for Team 2, so congrats Team 2. Anyways, like I said, whichever team gets third place will be going up for elimination. And since I was Yoshi, looks like Team 3 will be facing elimination. So good luck to all of you.
Damn it.
Oh jeez, this is bad, Antoine. What if it's one of us who goes home again? Sucker Blue, that'll be very bad. We're gonna have to outplay the geniuses, if you know what I mean. Huh? I don't get it. Look, here's the plan.
Alright, ladies. I say we're doing pretty good in this game for now, even though our team just lost already again. But yeah, we have the majority still. I mean, sure, the Core Cat Alliance has the same amount of people as us, but hey, I don't think they'll get rid of any of us, am I right? They're probably just gonna go after Yoshi and Antoine.
Yeah, you're probably right on that, but who are we gonna vote off?
I do not know. I guess we should go with either Yoshi or Antoine since those who are in the bottom, if you know what I mean. I'd say Yoshi. He did cause us the challenge. Alright, let's go with Yoshi.
Okay guys, so Yoshi or Antoine, who will it be?
Not sure. Yeah, not sure. Do you have an idea, Doug?
Nope!
How about you, Fiery?
No. Mappy? I don't know. Maybe we should go after one of the females.
Well, yeah. That's actually quite smart, actually, because their alliance has the same amount of people as our alliance.
Or maybe not. What, Antoine, Yoshi, what are you doing here?
Look, we are desperate, okay? We do not want to lose, so me and Yoshi are thinking if we can join your alliance. How does that sound?
Yeah, yeah. I'll be fine with it.
Yeah, the more the merrier. And plus, one of the ladies will totally get eliminated.
Okay. All right, let's do it.
If I know Antoine, he's a backstabber. So I think he's up to something. Just in case, I'm gonna get rid of him.
Hello, Team 3, and welcome to the elimination of tonight. You've already made your votes and have already made decisions, so it's time for me to announce all people that are safe. So let's start with...
Wait!
What the fuck?
What the... David, what are you doing here?
Wait, Hachi, I have a question.
Yeah, what?
Can I please be the co-host, please, 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 please?
Well, since you came all the way here, I guess I shouldn't refuse, so... Okay, you can be the co-host.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
Shut up, sorry. Well, now that you're the co-host, you can handle the elimination. I'll just wait over there at the Box of Shame, so yeah.
Alright, losers. So, one of you guys will be going home, I guess. So yeah, let's announce the votes. Wait. Hachi, didn't tell me the votes!
Okay, I got the votes now. Alright. Anyways, first one safe is... Tomato. Cuphead. Goombet. Don. Fiery. Mappy. Cat Dog. Carcat. Yoshi. And Panty. So it's down to you two, Rita and Antoine. One of you two will be going home tonight. And the contestant leaving the show tonight is...
Rita. Wait, what?
Wait, I thought we voted for Yoshi.
Oh, yeah, my bad. Sorry, I read it wrong. Yeah, Yoshi was supposed to be in the bottom too, not you, Antoine. Soccer Blue.
Huh, looks like they didn't backstab after all.
Well, I'm sorry, Rita, but with a total of 7 votes, you've been eliminated. And the last one was your team.
Ah, I can't believe I'm already out. And only on episode 5. This sucks. Huh. Well, I guess I kind of deserve it. I mean, I did do really well in my past few seasons. And, yeah, this is actually the first season that I actually went downhill. But, hey, I'm glad I was able to come back in another season. And hopefully I'll come back in another season in the future. Well, I guess that's all I got to say. Good luck to the rest of you, I guess. Well played, guys. But you 4 ladies, do your best. Now that you're in the bottom, since apparently these 7 are working with each other. Well, I'm out. Goodbye, and it's been fun. And with that, looks like Rita has been eliminated. As for the rest of you, you're all safe for tonight. So, grab a thing, tip at the camp, yada yada yada. Alright. And with that, yeah, let's just eliminate Rita already. Back to you, Hachi.
Well, I'm sorry, Rita, but you've been eliminated. Well, goodbye.
Well, goodbye, I guess. Good luck to you, Panty, Tomato, Goombet, and Dawn, and all the other females out there, because we really, really need another female winner. Alright, well, goodbye, everybody. It's been fun, even though I've only been here for 5 episodes. Alright, well, see ya.
And with that, looks like Rita has been eliminated. With her gone, that leaves our final 39. Out of the final 39, who are you guys rooting for? Let us know in the comments and in the live chat. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Total Paper Island Second Chance.